So, we're outside with our UST survival bucket. It can collapse like this, and then the really good thing about that when we have snow is if you pack snow in it, you can actually make snow towers. So I'm going to show you how I found out to do a little cheat of snow towers. Sometimes you have to put a little more. Brush it down. Pull it out. So that is how you make a quick little snow tower. Stackable, crushable, and reusable.